amendments.
Yeah, bluntly.
Normally, 9 times out of 10, it'd be the car on the outside that ended up getting turned around.
Disaster for Sebastian Vettel at the start of this race. He touched with Lewis Hamilton going through the chicane. Hamilton came off best. Sebastian Vettel losing places. He's down in 18th.
2 into 1 wouldn't go. There's just not enough space through there, but Hamilton hung it around the outside.